For our latest Observers Direct, we've come to Bamako, the capital of Mali. Our observer Bala Mariko is an activist fighting against sexual and domestic violence. Omar Sissoko, a student who's been documenting the transport of meat in the city. And Yusuf Diakite, the founder of a school where blind kids study alongside their sighted comrades.
The Observers Direct, presented by Corentin Beignet on France 24 and France24.com.